Hello dear students and friends. Today we will discuss benzoic acid. Now grand central characteristics of this remedy is found in the urine, which is scanty of dark brown color like a French brandy, and the urinous odor being highly intensified. This odor comes at the time of passing and remained afterwards. You can see in the rubric also, urine color reddish, urine dark. It is found in the connection with rheumatism, gout, quinsy, dropsy, diarrhea, headache and other disease. Of course, many other remedies have offensive urine like nitric acid, urine offensive like horse urine. Benzoic acid often smells horribly with no deposits at all, while in berberis have turbid sediments. Both benzoic and berberis are great remedies for arthritic troubles with the urinary symptoms. There are complaints in which the urine smells strong and pungent. This often occurs in children also. Mothers often describe it as intensely urinous, and these little ones manifest the uric acid diathesis in early life. We can see in our repertory urine odor strongly, intensely. Benzoic acid 3 marks. It smells like intensified urine. It is not the smell so much of decomposed urine, nor of a fetid urine, but urine intensified. It has cured bed wetting and involuntary urination in sleep, which may occur several times in one night only. You can smell it almost as quickly as you go into the room. The children all smells like urine, strong urine. The house smells like urine. Pura ghar urine ke smell se hoga. It is good remedy in a diarrhea in children. Profuse watery, very offensive, exhausting stools of urinary odor. That is a characteristic urine. So we have a rubric: stool odor urine like. And stool watery white. In dribbling of urine of old man with enlarged prostate, it has also done a good service. The urine in the clothing smells the whole room. Here I would like to share one of my case. I had a case of old man of 79 years old. When I went for home visit, I could not sit in the room because the entire room smelling of urine. Then on detailed history, I found out that patient was suffering from prostate enlargement and dribbling of urine, which smells from his clothes and entire room. You could not stand for more than 5 minutes. He had a severe osteoarthritis of the knee joint and union feet. Also suffering from heart problem. So after the totality, we gave benzoic acid, which gave him good relief in a urine problem as well as in a painful joints. So when we look at the repertory, the bladder weakness in the old man, benzoic acid is one of the remedies. Even the bladder urination night, also benzoic acid 3 marks. The organ that is most commonly affected in this is a rheumatic complaint is the heart and chest, gout, heart. Lyco is there, benzoic acid is also there. Rheumatic pain in extremities relieving heart symptom. The heart will relieve when the urine becomes copious or when the rheumatism goes to the extremities into the fingers and knees. Especially the knees of benzoic acid. Rheumatism alternating with extremities and heart. This medicine has cured affection of the heart when the rheumatism has a long time ago disappeared from the extremities, and since then affected the heart. And the rubric is also given: heart complaints alternating with rheumatic complaints. Benzoic has been administered. Very good sign of its action is that the extremities become painful and the urine becomes copious. When the urine is copious and the plenty of uric acid is being passed and the urine is full of deposits, then the patient is at his best. When the urine is scanty or light urine or less uric acid, he suffers from backache and pain in the joints. He suffered from the atmosphere changes, is sensitive to cold draft and to the air. But as soon as the urine starts up, again the patient is comfortable. And these are the rubrics given: extremities pain alternating with urine offensive, copious alternating with a scanty urine emulation, and the extremities pain rheumatic alternating with urine sediments. The extremities are full of rheumatic affection, especially swelling of knee joint. I'm using very successfully in a swelling of knee joint, rheumatic and arthritis condition, gouty concentrate. Even though it is very good remedy for ganglion like ruta, nodular swelling, tearing stitching joint pains aggravated from cold open air and emulation by wrapping up. So we have a wonderful rubric in our extremities chapter, arthritis nodosities. Arthritis nodosis of finger joints. If you have examined them, many times the patients come with the nodosities and pain rheumatic. Gouty, one of the good remedy for gout when the uric acid is high. If the symptoms are matches, this medicine helps. Again, I'm telling you, ganglion. Very good results. So benzoic acid is often an excellent palliative remedy in all gouty constitutions. They want to be relieved the pains in their fingers and the nose and joints. The fingers are cracked and clumsy and painful. This is one of the remedies that will drive the complaints away from the internal organ and generally increase the pain in the extremities. Trembling with palpitation of heart, extreme weakness, sweat and comatose condition. The benzoic acid patient sweats without relief, copious exhaustive sweat and profound sleep, but there is no relief. So we have a widely different list of disease in which this remedy is used, and all seems to be connected with this one strong characteristic symptoms, and that is urine. Symptoms tend to travel from left to right, from below to upwards, and motion aggravates most of the symptoms. But headache is aggravated at rest, and toothache is aggravated while lying down. Clinically, I use this remedy in aneurysis, retention of urine in infants, gout, arthritis of knee, enlarged prostate, heart complaints with rheumatism. So that's all regarding benzoic acid. If you want to learn more medicines, then do like, subscribe my YouTube channel and watch my series of Materia Medica Homeopathy A to Z on YouTube. Thanks a lot. Stay healthy and keep learning.